What's up, everybody?
Drolls here. A lot of people disagree with me because they got an impression that I'm Gaddafi supporter. This is not exactly what did I just say.
Democracy is not the best system. Even though everybody says democracy, United States, freedoms and all that bullshit.
I don't think it's the best because democracy has disadvantages. And I gave the example of President Obama, who thinks that marijuana should be legalized. And there are a lot of people out there who think the same way, but in the US, marijuana is still illegal only because of the stupid-ass old farts who sit in the Congress, who don't know shit, who got all the social myths from all the stupid-ass motherfuckers that marijuana is a drug, therefore it's bad. You know, since they're a majority, they still have a power. But you know, here's the thing, that majority is not always right. And if Obama would have more power, and he will know what's the right thing, he wouldn't need to, like, listen to Congress and all these motherfuckers. Who just, you know what, I know what's the right things to do, let's just legalize marijuana, fuck it, I have no time for bullshit. That's it. But since he's limited by Congress and all these motherfuckers, he cannot do shit about it.